everybody, this is Amber, and I went to San Luis today, and I got a bunch of stuff, but these are some things I got. So I got another stablemate andalusian. I didn't do a video on my first one, so I thought I would do one on my newer one I bought at Tom's. So we're going to do that. And then I also got this horse. I don't know why I never got him for a long, I'd say maybe a year or two. And this is like the Persian Husky or something like that horse. He's a dark bay stallion. So yeah, there's that. And I'm gonna show you the back. I'm gonna pause that. You can read it if you like. That's good. Alright. So, yeah. Then the third thing I got, breyer related, was this big puzzle that comes with your own little horse, which is a wordlet. I really like this shading than the actual class, the single buying one. But yeah. This is like 1,000 pieces. So yeah. It's going to take me some time to clean it up. And, yeah, there's also like two slash shark, great white sharks. So I got both. I'm gonna grab those because I'm feeling lazy. It's hot today, so yeah. Well, let's get started on the unboxing and review. So we'll start with the stablemate, and I'll wink up the volume a little bit so you can listen to that. Sorry about the barking, that's from my dogs. Introducing new simply summer. And Dita! Sorry, my dog screwed the music up. Wow, my dog screwed the whole thing. Okay, we're just gonna start from where we were, which was down here. Okay, well, let's, yeah, I'm still gonna, I'm gonna bring this lower so you can see what I'm doing. This one, for some reason, is getting hard to open for some stupid reason. Oh, I found a punch. There we go. Here he comes. So, sorry, the lighting's really bad. Just because it's nighttime and it's yellowish at night. So, that here is the little black andalusian. That's him. He looks flawless to me. Picture perfect, that's what I'll say. Okay, my video is just like taking like forever. Sorry about that. Okay, I'll just start a different video. Okay, so yeah, that's him. And then I am going to save this part because I remember watching from someone else's video that you guess you could save this shape part and you can use it for chocolate or something. That's really cool. So I'll try to experiment with that sometime. Yeah, there's that. We'll set that aside. So I'll trash. We'll put them all in one spot. So that is Frankie. Frankie, shut up. Okay, now we're gonna unbox this guy. All right. Get this music up to date. Goodness gracious. This is like this timer not to make the video. Wow. Okay. This is like taking forever. Gosh. No, I don't want that. I want this one. Breaking. Enough. Okay, well, now let's try and get him to get this out. Founder 2014. I finally figured out because it was in the box. I have one of those. I don't know if I saw it, but I did. And then I will take this info ID card out a little bit later. But for now, let's get the horse out. Hold on, let me check the Wi-Fi. It's just driving me crazy. Still loading my music video. Let's try this video here. Okay, we're just screw YouTube because I'm just like, I'm just a little impatient right now. I'm just like, ugh. Okay. I'm just gonna do my own music, my own playlist. Shut up! Yeah. Okay, that's good enough. We got the keen Arthur going on, which actually is kind of relevant to the horse, but not so much. Okay, so let's get these done. Thank you. dogs have been really annoying right now. Okay, now we can just pull the horse from the leaves now. It's a little tricky. This one. Alright, well here is this guy. Let's get them in better lighting. He's a very dark gray. I thought he was black, but he's a very dark gray. There we go. No, wait, no, it's not. I'm not yelling over the speaker. Okay, sorry about the long wait. Alright, so let's see. He has 4 white socks. That's pretty cool. Heavy. He has a beautiful white star, which I love. He has very nice. Ooh, here's what it's decided. It shows his long mane. It's very hard to see, but let's see here. Ah, that's better. Okay, somewhat. So focus. There I go. It's better. Let's see here. This is done. He's got this kind of dark burgundy kind of shading in him, so it kind of makes him more of a dark, like almost brown than bay. It's pretty cool. I like the darker tones. Let's see, any flaws I can find of him? Like eardrops of some sort. I think. No. He's got on the ears. Ooh, he's got a VIN number in here. October 13th. So technically he was made in 2013, but he wasn't released until 2014. So, with that. I mean, you guys can help me with that if you know your that stuff about this specific course, if you guys know anything about him. His name... It's on this thing here. RcH Ventarrones from Rancho from Chacho de Chu. Yeah, so if you know, yeah, it's a very long name, honestly. But yeah. But yeah, I would recommend getting him if you haven't. At some point, I'm going to add him to your collection. He's going to be part of my single breed collection, so that's why I finally decided to get him. Plus, his price was pretty good, which was $44, which was pretty awesome. And I think that's going to be it for this video. There's some stuff here in this catalog I'm not going to really go through. It's hot today. And yeah, so I'll catch you guys in my next video.